Hi, my name is Kevin Melchor, and I would like for you to meet one of our advisory board members.
My name is Rachel Tobin, and I'm a human resources manager at Ball Corporation. I also teach human resources management at Cal State Dominguez Hills, and I'm also on the advisory board.
If you're going back to college, what course would you most like to take?
If I went back to college, I would take human resources classes. It's what I do, but it's something I never studied when I was in college. And probably I would focus on organizational development because that's what I've grown to love.
How did you get your first job, and what was your first job?
Well, my first job was probably babysitting, but I got a job working in my mom's office doing data entry when I was in high school. And then my next job was working at a pizza restaurant where my brother worked, so that's how I heard about that job. But my first job outside of college was through a placement agency, and I was an administrative assistant for a Japanese development company.
What was the most useful thing you learned from college?
The most useful thing I learned in college was how much I didn't know. As much as I studied, I remember in graduate school thinking to myself one day that there was really, even though I had learned so much, there was a lot that I still had to learn. And ever since then, I've continued to pursue learning more and more as much as I can.
Why did you choose your major?
I didn't know what major I wanted to study when I went to college, but I knew that no matter where I worked after college, it would be a business. So that's how I decided to get a degree in business.
Does your business hire recent college graduates?
Ball Corporation does hire recent college graduates. Most of the time, it's students that were in our intern program. We have a 10-week summer program, and we'll see students come in from the finance colleges and marketing, IT, and in our aerospace division, we have a lot of engineer interns in various disciplines.
Do you think networking helps in job hunting?
Oh yes, networking is very important in your career search. It isn't just anymore about who you know, but it's who they know. If you think about the direct marketing industry and the way they teach people to sell their products, it's the same when you're looking for a job. It's who you know and it's who they know. So if you think about, well, you might not think your hairdresser, you know, hangs out with CEOs or presidents, but they might cut their hair, or your dry cleaner. It's everyone you know. It's tell your family, your friends, and businesses that you are a customer. If they all know that you're looking for a job in your, whatever major you're in, they might just know that contact that's going to get you your job.
As a professor at this university, how do you encourage your students to interact with the advisory board?
I like to see our students interact with the advisory board more. And what I do as a professor here at the university is I actually have an assignment where the students are required to interview somebody that already has the job that they want once they graduate. This actually gives them an opportunity to see if they really want that job, and it gives them an opportunity to network. So if students don't know somebody that already does what they want to do after graduation, I encourage them to go to the university website and look at the advisory board members list and reach out to a board member and ask them if they'll help them with that assignment. And often I'll hear at board meetings a board member say, I had some student call me and asked me if they could do an assignment with me. And then I'm sitting there thinking, oh, that was probably me.
Thank you for joining us here at California State University, Dominguez Hills.
Thank you very much for the opportunity to speak to our current students and our future students.